अभी हम लोग कहाँ जा रहे हैं? नाइश 3 days मुंबई ट्रिप. ये मुंबई, वी आर कमिंग. वाओ नाइश, आर यू एक्साइटेड? यस यस यस. सो गाइस, बहुत ही एक्साइटिंग इवेंट होने वाली है. सो आप मेरे साथ चलो एंजॉय करो, अनाइशा के साथ एंजॉय करो.
सोने वक्त ये बहुत इनोसेंट लगती है. इंटरेस्टिंग इवेंट होने वाला है. सो माय आउटफिट, यस गोदी, ये लुक लुक मम्मा लाइफ. ओके 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 ओके, यम्मी यम्मी लंच. एनु क्या खा रही है? आलू पराठा.
Because why to say that ghar ke liye alag hai aur school ke liye alag hai.
That's right.
This is VOOT Kids is something that I noticed that even schools can use it.
That's right.
And that there would be a good engagement for the parents in that and for the teachers in that. So it's a wonderful thing. Daily screen time at any age should not be more than 2 hours, especially when you're a teenager. It should not be more than 2 hours.
Okay.
That's what they say.
What about when you're in your late 30s or
early 40s? I was going to ask that about myself, but I don't know if that
can be off. You should be 24 hours on it. Okay. Jokes aside, as an adult or as a human being, we get drained. You must have noticed that people are starting to have sleep issues. So it doesn't matter how many number of hours as an adult you are on the screen, as long as you are not on the screen 2 hours before bedtime.
Got it.
That's the time to be with your other half, married or unmarried.
Got it. Understood. Yeah. Listening to the panel as much as we enjoyed putting it together. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I want to thank you also.
Thank you.
One last thing. I think that one.